Most days here, there's a sound limit of 92 decibels, so take advantage of your freedom today to go as loud and fast as you want.
Thank you. rate start. Seconds to restart. 3 to go. Lab.
Thank you.
Track temps can reach over 130 degrees here on a hot, humid day, which may reduce your tire's grip around this road course during the race.
Thank you.
starts in 5 minutes.
Thank you.
30 seconds.
Thank you.
One more lap.
When it comes to multiple bins strung together, you offer the straightest possible driving line no matter how curvy the blacktop is in front of you.
seconds till race start. Seconds to race start.
Thank you.
frequency is about 4 seconds. Total time penalty is about 5 seconds. got this.
Nice work out there.
In the world of luxury sports sedans, where BMW, Audi, and Mercedes-Benz have long reigned supreme, a bold contender emerged in the form of the Alfa Romeo Giulia. With a determined spirit and a blend of Italian elegance and performance, the Giulia stepped into the scene to challenge the status quo. With a sharply tuned chassis, Ferrari-derived twin turbocharged V6 engine, and striking Italian design language, the Giulia possesses an X factor that made the automotive world sit up and take notice.
We'll be right back.
The key to success on Hockenheimring's short circuit is going for passes through the technically challenging turns, because passing on the narrow straights can get difficult.
Thank you. 5 minutes. do.
Great work. The original Nürburgring hosted its first car races in 1927 along a dangerous 17.6-mile stretch of road sweeping through the lower forest and mountains called Gesamtstrecke, or whole course.
Thank you.
5 minutes till rate start. Seconds to race start. One more. Finish strong.
Road America is one of the oldest and longest permanent road courses in North America. It's over 40 miles with its original layout virtually unchanged from 1956.
We'll
starts in 5 minutes.
Seconds. 30 seconds.
lap. Let's go.
Good work today.